Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Calculator Technique. In this video guys, we will discuss all about complex number calculations or mode 2 from your calculator. Okay, so in mode 2 guys, in order to access mode 2, you have to click only this button, the mode button or setup button, and then 2 button. Okay, in mode 2 means complex number calculations. In advanced mathematics, complex number is the combination of real number and imaginary number. Imaginary number is the square root of negative number, just like this one. Square root of negative 1 is the imaginary number I or J. So in order to input I guys from your calculator in mode 2, just press ENG or this button. Okay, so I will give you an example on how to do the addition of two complex equations. Okay, so example number one, given is 2 minus 3i and 5 plus 2i. So find the sum of these two equations. So we have four choices, A, B, C, and D. So the solution guys for this problem will be like this. So in order to get an access for mode 2, so now we are in mode 1. See, we are in mode 1. So we will try this problem, this example in mode 1. Okay, 2 minus 3 ENG. So you cannot enter I in mode 1. So you cannot add this equation through general calculations or mode 1. So we will shift our mode 2. This one, mode 2 from our calculator. Okay, so we are now in complex mode. So we will solve this given our example. Okay, so 2 minus 3 ANG plus 5 plus 2 I, then press equal. So the answer guys is letter B, 7 minus I. Okay, we will do it again. 2 minus 3 ANG plus 5 plus 2i equals 7 minus i. Okay, this is example number one, which is the addition of two complex numbers. We will try again, guys, example number two. For multiplications of two complex number. Okay, so example number two, the given is you have to multiply 2 minus 3i multiplied by 5 plus 2i. So find the product for choices A, B, C, and D. So our solutions will be, you have to enter also the close and open parentheses, because this will separate two equations, because we will find the product of these two equations of a complex numbers. Okay, so open parenthesis, then 2 minus 3 then I or ANG, close parenthesis, open parenthesis, 5 plus 2 ANG or I, close parenthesis, then hit equal. So the answer will be letter B, 16 minus 11 I. Okay, so we will check from our calculator. Open parenthesis, 2 minus 3 then I, close parenthesis, open parenthesis, 5 plus 2 ENG, then close parenthesis and press equal. Okay, so the answer is 16 minus 11 I. We will do it again. Open parenthesis, 2 minus 3 I, close parenthesis, open parenthesis, 5 plus 2 I, close parenthesis, then hit enter. So the answer is 16 minus 3 I. So in our example 1 and 2 guys, example number 1, That was addition of complex number. In example number two, multiplication of complex numbers. In example number three, will be a division of complex number. So okay, example number three, simplify 4 plus 3i divided by 5 minus 2i. Okay, choices A, B, C, and D. So we will find or we will check what is the right answer. Okay, so solution will be, so we have to make first the main fraction because we are doing division. Okay, so the fraction button followed by 4 plus 3, then I, then move your cursor going down, then 5 minus 2, ANG, then press equal. Okay, the answer will be letter B. Okay, so we will do it from our calculator. Fraction, then 4 plus 3i, then move your cursor going down, then 5 minus 2, ANG, then press equal. So the answer, guys, is letter B, 14 over 29 plus 23 over 29 I. Okay, so some problem, guys, in your examinations or board examinations, the choices will be in decimal point, not in fraction. So you can press ASD button in order to convert this this fraction into decimal. Okay, so now we are getting 0.483 plus 0.793 I. Okay, so return guard. Press again is okay, guys. So that's all about how to add, how to multiply, and how to divide complex numbers from your calculator. Direct your calculators. Thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe because we will do the statistical calculations for our next video, which is mode 3 from our calculations. We will do the different types of statistical calculations. Okay, so we will give an example on how to find the standard deviation and the mean. Okay, so we will find also the population standard deviation. Okay, and also we will find what I've said, we will find the total number of mean, find the mean, then find the sample standard deviation, then find the sample variance. Okay, guys, so see you next video. Thank you for watching.